The Ghana Airports Company Limited has confirmed the completion of the Terminal 3 project at the Kotoka International Airport. This should provide more room for airlines and quick processing for passengers going through the Kotoka International Airport. The managing director of the Ghana Airports Company, John Atifwa, said the Terminal 3 is completed, but the contractor has not handed over to us. They've indicated there is some tidying up to do. So when they are done, they will hand it over to us. So we will do our operational transfer. Then it will be commissioned for use. The new terminal is expected to handle up to 5 million passengers a year, which will be twice the capacity of the current Terminal 2 at the Kotoka International Airport. With the added on capacity, passengers could be processed faster. Airlines will have adequate space to provide better services for passengers, and issues of congestion that used to mark the Terminal 2 will be a thing of the past. Kotoka International Airport Terminal 3 is a monumental feat of engineering. It has 5 levels spread across 45,000 square meters and has parking space for 700 cars. It has 6 contrast stands for Code E aircraft and 2 remote stands. At the departure level, it has 56 check-in decks, 30 passport control centers, and 8 security lanes. At the arrival level, it has 24 immigration counters, 4 e-gate positions expandable to 8, and 4 reclaimed devices. The terminal is equipped with a fully automated baggage handling system to handle both destination and transit luggage at 3,500 bags an hour. It has been constructed on a design and build basis by Turkish construction company, Mapa Construction, MNH Holdings.